the heads of these blocs still maintain a relatively sectarian, nationalistic or ethnic identity and ideology. And that's not the end of the world. It is what it is. It is the reality of the situation on the ground. And it's important to develop a system, a political system, that addresses that reality. I think one of the mistakes that that I would say foreign, Western, and including American policymakers have made up until now is wishing that Iraqis would just be Iraqis.